There were 36 states in the U.S. in 1865.